This is one of those new moves, right?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, so maybe if I... Hey. Oh, no, I didn't want to talk to you. No, go away. Did not want to talk to you, Trouser. Oh, come on. Alright, freaking out. Come on, I just made this move. I just got this move. How do I use it? Do I have to be like right on top of it? Like right when I look at it? Come on. Alright, maybe I have to be closer. Come on. Do I have to like look down here? No, okay. What the fuck? Let me figure out how to use that move because there's obviously something on top of that. Let's go up here. Sweep this. Cheese it as much as we can. Ah! Yes, I got it. Alright, so if I go like this. Oh, come on. He said if I look at it and use B, right? So, I have to figure out how to use this. So I gotta look at it. Okay, I gotta look at this thing. Look directly at it. Alright, we'll figure this out. I'm pretty sure I bought it. There's no way I didn't buy it. God. Oh god. Okay. That's not fun. We're getting through this. That was a little terrifying. Okay. So any ghost riders over here? Ghost riders? That's right. Don't get to do that to me. Oh, this looks like it might hurt if I touch it. Oh yeah, it definitely does hurt. Is there anything down here actually if I go down all the way? No, it doesn't look like it. Okay. 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 Oh god! Cage match! That's right. There we go. Nice! Very cool. Okay, so we're getting a lot more pages now. Definitely want this quill though. God dang it, I want this quill. There we go. Got the quill. Alright, so, looks like there's more that way, so let's go that way. Ah! I did not mean to touch that. Okay. Woo! Man. This is a pretty interesting level so far. No, bad. Get out of here. Nice. Okay. We need to figure out how to use this. Oh. Whoa. Ew. Ew. Poor Lily. That must hurt. Or Yuka. Excuse me. That must hurt a lot, actually. Come on. Oh. That's a lot of tongue strength right there. That is some intense tongue strength. All right. Is there anything else back here? Was that it? Oh, I see. Oh, okay, I guess I didn't really need to use the tongue thing. I still don't understand that one too much. Maybe you need to be, like, in a certain mode to use it? Let's see. Click, click. Click, click, click. Alright, well, Just go over here, I guess. Yeah, I hear another pagey. I hear it. Oh, I see it. I seize it. Alright, buddy. What's your deal? Alright, I obviously need to do something, right? Oh! Whoa! What the fuck? I just licked it and I flew inside. We totally scummed this pagey. I have no idea how we did it, but we definitely did it. I'm not going to complain. I'm going to say that, but I'm just saying that was not my intention or my fault. So I'm not going to look a gift pagey in the mouth. But that's definitely something, oh God, it's flying. All right, let me get this. I gotta get these. Okay. Ow, no, get out. Ouch. Sewage bad. Okay, what's in here? Oh. All right. Oh, I hear a pagey. Okay. Capital B's goon stuck me behind this awful platforming course. Oh. You'll need to be quick to beat this time lock. Yeah, I get it. It doesn't help that you're telling me to be quick. Oh god. Out of the way, assholes! There we go. Yes! All right, now I can just go back and grab all those quills that I missed. That wasn't too bad, actually. What are you doing? Trying to show off at me? Cute. Yeah. Yeah, all your buddies are gone. Not so brave now, are you? All right, well, we're still doing this. We're still getting pagies like crazy. No matter where I look or where I turn, there's another pagie. But, you know, I haven't seen is some freaking ghost riders. Oh shit. Get out. Oh. No, I don't mind taking some of this damage if it means I can get some of this quills. Okay, I got it. Okay. That's alright. We're fine. There's lots of butterflies everywhere else. Let's go actually this way. Hopefully there's some butterflies. Oh god, please do not kill me! Okay, last one. Oh, you have nothing to go. You have nowhere to go, do you? That's right, get it. That's right, eat it. Alright. What in the world is this? Oh. Okay. So that's a quick exit to the maid area? Cool. Okay. Hey. Oh, hey. It's that one chick. How's it going? Uh-huh. Hello there. Well done for surviving one world without being captured and cooked. Hello. I didn't expect to see another adventurer's way out here. Actually, you might be able to help me obtain my next artifact. Treasure hunting? From the look of it, you don't think your heart's into it. There's a valuable gem hidden inside this cave. However, it's behind the glass that a modest explorer like me has no chance of breaking. Do you think you can retrieve the gem for me? In exchange, I'm sure I can source one of those golden pages that are all the rage these days. All right, lazy bones, we'll find your gem. Oh, wonderful. Please bring back the treasure straight to me once you've recovered it. Okay, let's do it. You know, now they don't ask me if I'm okay to doing this. It's not a yes or no question. It's a will you go and do it for me question. Holy shit. Oh god. Alright, let's Oh. Wow. That like cut through the fog. That's pretty amazing. It's amazing how that just cuts through the fog. Oh, now I can go back and actually break some of those glass. Right? Get out of here. Got it! Really next gem adventures. Eh. Next gem. Alright, thank goodness. Bring it here quick. Is there anything else here? I like how I could use my Sonic to cut through this fog. It's pretty amazing. Alright. It's around here somewhere, right? Gotta wait for my energy to come back. There we go. Oh, I was standing right next to it. Eh. That's pretty good. I like the fact that you can just cut through the fog. It's pretty awesome. We've got the skills now to pay these bills. All right, we've covered the gem.
My goodness, and just when I was about to give up and find another buddy duo. We found some other collectibles up in there too, which was a bonus. Ugh. Please accept the gold trinket of the sign of my appreciation. Some of the swamp creatures were using it as a napkin. Oh, at least it was a napkin, nothing else, right? I think I've earned a break from all this excitement until we meet again. Sweet. She's so creepy how she walks. She moves. Give me that. Alright, how does this work? Okay, no, for reals. How do you work? Maybe Yuka? Alright, I need to figure out how to use those things. If Lizard wants Pagey, he reached the end of the course before time run out. Also, Lizard not turn off power while save icon on screen. Otherwise, definitely not get Pagey. What say? Yeah, sure, let's do it. Oh, fuck. Oh god, I might die. I might die. No! Get out of this water! Oh, I'm dead. I'm totally dead. I need to figure out how to use this goddamn skill. Because it seems like I'm supposed to grab onto those things, but I'm not definitely doing it. Alright, let's practice on this thing. A little angry about this. Okay, so it says hit B when do you want to do it? Oh. Alright, let's try this again. Okay. Let's do this again. Okay, we were able to do it the first time. I don't know what's happening. Oh. Okay. This is just rude now. This is so rude. Okay, I'm a little confused. How is this supposed to work? Can I talk to you? Can I talk to somebody's manager about this? Alright, do I have to, like, look at it? I'm trying. Let's see. Do I have to, like, literally look at it? Oh my gosh, what is going on here? Alright. Oh! Alright, let's try this again. Maybe. Okay. Alright, so let's try it maybe one more time. Alright, let's see if we can do this one more time. You just... Nope, okay. No, what? Oh my god. Oh my god, what is going on with this? I feel like there's just... It's like semi-broken? I don't know how else to call it because like it just doesn't seem to work for some reason. And when it does work, it's really random. I'm actually kind of like confused. I don't know if that's supposed to happen or if I've accidentally broken it somehow. I hope I haven't. Maybe there's a patch. Maybe there's a patch I should get. Maybe what I should do is I should take a break just for right now and see if there's an actual patch. Maybe that patch will help me out because I imagine I'll need these powers for when I come across the actual, boss. Okay, what about you? What about you? Can I talk to you? Oh, good. It's the gardeners. Actually, we're not. Look, at the state of my garden, my mushrooms will never grow in this dump. Well, listen, I'll give you a deal. Regrow my mushrooms and I won't get you sacked. Just take the seeds from that tree and put them in the mud. Okay. Go on, then. Get to work and start planting seeds from that tree. All right, let's do it. Do I... Oh, come on. Yeah, like right there. Come here, you. Okay, okay, I get this, I get this, I get this, I get this. Oh, I get this. Ooh, it got stuck. Oh, I have to go this way. I have to go this way. Come on, keep pulling. Keep pulling. Okay, can I go this way? Yeah! Garden shrooms! Come on, there's still patches that need some nutrients. If I don't get the mushrooms grown soon, that bloke will go mental. Which bloke? Oh, okay. Alright. Oh, God. Alright, let's make it. Let's make this so much more harder than it has to be, right? Ouch! No! Alright. I get it. So we have to be careful. Okay. So we can't get hurt either. Jesus. Can I go through here? Come on. On you. On you. Come on. Come on. Come on, little one. Come on. Come on. No, come on. Get through the thing. There we go. Yeah. All right. So there's probably just a few more, right? No. Is that it? Dude, was that it? I feel like I did it all. I suppose you did an all right job with my garden. Now clear off and do some work. Yes. All right, Paigey. Probably don't have nearly as many pages as we should. Oh, man. Get it. Get it. Oh, hello. Do I want another tonic? I think I'm good right now. I think I'm quite happy with my tonic. Power-ups at the moment. Thank you. But for reals, where's the, where are my ghost riders at? Where are my ghost riders be at? Oh, this looks like another race. Oh. I was right. It's not really a race, but it's definitely one of these things. Look, it's the modern heroes are back for some more of Cradle's dated minecart adventures. You sure these ain't too old-fashioned for these fancy modern heroes? He's right. They're too old-fashioned. Let's go, Yuka. No, wait. Only joking, friends. Please ride with me. It's lonely out here. Aww. Lulu's only joking, Kartos. Let's get a ride on. All right, let's do it. 125? Did he really say 125? Oh, God. I'm gonna be bad at this. All right, so A is to jump, X is to shoot, and forward is to go fast. Because we definitely gotta go fast. Oh, God. Restarting is pretty bad. Oh, God. That guy made us lose all of our points. Oh, God. Oh, God, we're terrible. We're doing so bad. 20. And we have to do, like, what, 125? Yeah. Shortstop. Oh, God. Oh, I love the music in this one. Yeah. Oh, this is about over, though, I think. Oh, God. Oh, God damn it. Okay. Oh, goodness me. Oh, sweet Jesus. We did pretty bad in this one, I think. Maybe, I don't know. It's near the end? Oh, we're not near the end yet. So we're careful. We might get it. Oh, God. Yeah, we might lose this one. Oh, God. Oh, okay. Maybe we could just keep going in circles. Maybe all we have to do is just believe in ourselves and we can keep going in circles. And, until we get what we need, right? Just take this middle path. Oh, God. Oh, I need that. Oh, I definitely needed that. Okay. Oh god, we're losing so many freaking coins! Or gems, excuse me. Before you know it, we're gonna be completely out. Oh my god. We've lost so many already. Oh, can we go down? Alright, we're at the bottom row. Okay, that's the end. Oh god. Alright, we just gotta redo this thing. Oh, we definitely have to redo this. There's no way! Alright, let's try again. Alright, we're doing a little bit better. Oh god. God damn it. Okay, that was not slow enough, I guess. Okay. We're doing slightly better! Slightly! Alright. Oh god. God. Oh god. God damn it. Okay. Oh god. Oh Jesus. Oh Christ. Oh god. Okay. Let's try to keep our cool here, right? We still got lots of gems that we still haven't seen yet. We just need to ride this out and be very careful. And then when we're done, we took the top lane. The very, very top lane. And then we keep jumping. God. Goodness. This is so frustrating. Okay, well, at least we got that one, right? Okay. I feel like there's a way of doing this. Oh god, no! My coins! Oh, my other coins! Oh, we gotta redo this. I have no idea how to bypass that. We slow down to like a crawl? Let's retry this. Just keep going. So we go to the top and we just let it ride us all the way down. Oh no, I missed it! Oh no! God damn it, I keep missing it. Oh Jesus. There needs to be a way of like stopping this ride. Just be like, hey, I can't take this anymore. Let me off. Alright. We can do this. So we go up the top. And we go down here. There we go. We didn't do it right. One more time. Okay, let's try this again. Oh man, these minecart ones are the worst sometimes. All right, so we're gonna go and then we boost. Yeah, like that, okay. And this one, I think we want to stop here. Oh God, okay, maybe not. Oh, come on, I guess better thing to do is just to shoot, right? Yes, okay. Okay. Oh, we're doing slightly better. Not like 100% better, but like we're doing a little bit better. Okay, I definitely want those big ones. Okay. Ooh, we got 75. We got 75 in the bank. Be careful. Okay. Okay. Okay, now we got 83. We got 83. Alright, 87. Let's keep this up. 97. Oh, 99. We need 125, guys. Oh, God. Back on the bottom mat again. Oh, no. Alright. 102. Alright, 97. Oh my god. This is killing me inside. And I bet this is killing you too. Alright. Okay. Definitely do this. No, not the bottom right again! Okay. Oh, fuck. No, I'm done with this ride. I'm done with this magical ride. I'm gonna take a break. I wanna see what's wrong with this game. Maybe I need to update it. Cause for some reason I'm definitely not getting those tongue grabber thingamajiggies. So I think this is where I'm gonna I'm gonna end it for right now. If you guys still like this series, please leave a like and a favorite. Also, just comment and let me know if you're actually enjoying this. If not, I'll take a kind of like brief look at this, maybe think about what series I'm gonna do next, and I'll continue this on Twitch. Again, let me know in the comments, and I'll see you guys next time.